Okay, so we're going to go through these two poles that mark the entrance of the older driveway that was laid in. There are pinyon pines on the property, along with juniper, as you can see. Plenty of open land, but nicely treed. Coming into the camping area now. Just saw something run back behind those trees. I just got a glimpse. It could have been a jackrabbit. There's plenty of them out here. Cages underneath the trees. Looks like they had a fire pit here. It's going to be too rocky to drive any farther back from here.